Moving on to Thursday's KBO League action, the streaking Doosan Bears took on the Hanwha Eagles in Daejeon. Now, rain wasn't a factor here, unlike in other ballparks. Hanwha's Kim Tae, however, was a big factor, bringing in the first run in the third inning and another in the fourth to cap off a rally. Now, Doosan tacked on two runs in the fifth, but that was it, as Mitch Talbot and Hanwha's bullpen were excellent on the mound. Hanwha beat Doosan 4-2 to improve to 2-2. Meanwhile, Kia and SK were rained out after four innings, joining the three other canceled games of the evening.